What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Yes, we're back. This is your boy Juan right here, creator of paidlikejuan.com. Real quick video for you guys today before I head out. I'm actually about to go. Today's Labor Day. Wow. You know, this year is passing by like crazy, guys. Almost the holiday season. I'm going to be heading out today rocking one of my favorite, and in my opinion, one of the most beautiful credit cards ever made, which is the AMX Blue Cash. I absolutely love this card. I'm definitely going to be sliding it more than a few times today to rack up some of those points. And also the cash back matching bonuses on this card are absolutely bonkers. But I got some personal information covered up, obviously, for security reasons. But what I want to do today, guys, is talk a little bit about a really, really unique credit tip for military that I don't see a lot of people talking about. And the reason is just because they simply just don't know about it. Right here, this is a new Rogue Report magazine that I just got. Rogue Report is actually one of my favorite offline publications to read. Yes, guys, I still read offline publications like this. I'm a huge proponent in offline publications. I just love print material. I really get a kick out of holding something in my hand. But without further ado, guys, let's get right into it. This is going to be an AMX credit tip for military edition. Now, right now, currently on the AMX Blue, there is no annual fee currently. I got a feeling that's probably going to be changing real soon, a lot sooner than later. But I want to plug you guys with an exclusive tip for those of you that are in the military. And myself, as an average supporter of military, have many family members that are active duty currently in the military, and also as an average supporter of law enforcement is real as well. And AMX actually has a ton of benefits for law enforcement, which I'll go over in another video. So without further ado, guys, if you're currently active duty in the military, AMX actually has a very, very special program, not very well known as the SCRA. And what that is the Service Members Civil Relief Act, which means that you can actually have your annual membership fee waived on your American Express cards. You know, so with some of the membership fees exceeding, like, for instance, on the Platinum card exceeding well over 500, other cards as well hit that well over 500 mark, it is a big deal to know about this and actually possess this information. So for those of you that are active duty in the military and you have a fairly decent credit score, I would not apply for an American Express card, any American Express card with a score below 650. And that's just the reality of it, guys. If you guys need some tips or some info on how to get that score up, you definitely want to reach out to me. Plus, I'll leave some exclusive resources in the description below to help you guys, build that credit and get A1, get it really, really strong so that you guys can go out there and operate as a true money wizard upon the earth. So again, guys, for those of you that are active military, when you apply for an American Express card online, you definitely want to input your military credentials as far as when you started, when you enlisted, in other words, when you're going to be getting out of the military, et cetera, et cetera. And you can literally have your membership fees or your annual fees on your cards waived. So with that said, guys, I'm about to head out and do some shopping and enjoy my day, rack up, get those amazing perks on this AMX Blue Cash right here, which is actually one of my favorite AMXs, not just by benefits and features. I mean, but just look at this thing, guys. It's one of my most, it's absolutely gorgeous. It's bold. It's beautiful. It's a lot of things. So with that said, guys, I'll see you guys on the next video. Bam!